The cross-examination is where the opposing party may now ask the witness questions. The questions are typically close-ended, as the majority of evidence has been obtained, and now it is the opposing party's time to test the evidence and clarify points. Leading questions are generally allowed, and the cross-examination usually focuses on the witness's direct testimony, unless something important has been missed that the party feels should be brought to the attention of the hearing panel.
Mr. Best, you may now cross-examine the witness.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. Ms. Boyd, did you contact me to help you buy your first property?
Yes, I did.
That is because you trusted me?
Yes, I did.
Did I tell you that I own the property?
Yes, you told me that you owned the property.
You still wanted to buy the property, even though you knew I owned it?
Yes, I did. I really liked the home.
Did you do any further searches about the property or conduct your own due diligence on the property?
No, I didn't.
You didn't ask any questions about the history of the home?
Well, I didn't really think to ask any further questions about the home.
Do you understand that buying a home requires a lot of legal paperwork?
I understood that it might, yes.
Do you agree that you should read and understand legal documents before you sign them?
Yes, I agree that is important.
You didn't really pay attention to or read the sales documents or the documents you were signing at the lawyer's office, did you?
I didn't really know. I just signed where they told me to.
At the time, were you happy with the transaction and my service?
Yes, I was.
Did you think I was a good real estate agent?
At the time, I did.
Would you agree that I was looking out for your best interests?
Well, I thought you were at the time.
Did I get you the home you wanted?
Yes, I did get the home I wanted.
So you were basically happy with the transaction and my services until you were foreclosed upon?
I suppose that's true.
No further questions.
Anything arising, Mr. Kirkland?
Nothing arising.